Started working on a song not long ago, Forecast, about his family and the condition and stuff, and it's kind of got to the point where I just didn't go any further with it, and kind of close to it, so it's kind of hard to write about stuff you're that close to. And I pulled in the one person I knew that could feel it and finish it for me, and that's Scotty. And we got it finished, and we got the video yesterday. We sent the video to the family tonight, and they like it, and they approve. What we're going to do, Scotty's going to be back in town in a few weeks, and we're going to get somebody to donate a little bit of studio time for us, and we're going to record it, and we're going to put it out on download sites and have it available for like $2 a download, and all the proceeds from the downloads will go to the family and also to St. Jude's. So we hope you like it. It's called Little Shoulders. I'll probably forget the word.
Hospital rooms and x-rays. Got 15 doctors on the case. He looks her in the eye, says, "Mama, don't be afraid. Our loving home seems so far away now from these cold gray hospital halls. Deal with all these things no child should ever deal with at all. Mom, I felt the hand of Jesus. I know it's got me all the way. Sometimes the smallest shoulders bear the heaviest weight. Tell me things look hopeful now. Use some big words I don't understand. All I know is I just want to see those little cheeks pink and pudgy again. On the beach running from the waves, yelling, "Daddy, please take my hand." Have my little guy live at home again. Mama, I felt the hand of Jesus. I know it's got me all the way. Sometimes the smallest shoulders bear the heaviest weight. So long ago now, we were playing in the mud, playing cowboys and climbing trees, chasing lightning bugs. But after 6 long months in that cold little room, we're finally coming home. Ain't no more IV ports and chemo burns. My little boy, the biggest man I know. Mama, I felt the hand of Jesus, and he carried me all the way. He took the weight off my shoulders and carried it all the way. kite.